So we're on the plane, sitting at the back in economy. This is what plane we're going on, Airbus A380. See what's for dinner. Get your Singapore sling on there. Tikka masala. That's amazing. So Jet Airways are based in Mumbai, so we're going. See some A380s up there. I was just fiddling with the TV then. It's 4 hours and 40 minutes, 5 hours to Mumbai. Singapore Airlines have 20 of these jets. Singapore Airlines have 20 Airbus A380s. There are 200 flying in the world. Emirates have the most by a long way. Emirates. Out of 320 A380s on order, Emirates have placed an order for 140. It's nearly half. One plane list price $432 million. $430 million for one of these planes. Singapore Airlines about 20 of them. Emirates 140 they will have. Yeah, so it might be a bit bumpy. It's a high clouds. We'll get started. I'm gonna pick that up. It's playing in the sky there. So we'll be in 10 minutes.
half an hour early, hopefully.
Alright, let's see for takeoff. The runway. Take off at 7:30 PM. That little propeller plane's gonna get a real rough turbulence when he goes. Yeah, let's go. 4 hours 50 minutes to Mumbai. Take off out of Changi Airport, Airbus A380. Didn't take long, did it? Efficiency by Airbus. To the airport. Terminal buildings and the control tower. India is northwest, so the quickest route is to turn left. Wow, flash of lightning. Beautiful. Quickest route is to take a slight left and then I can see the city as well. I can show you the city. Oh man, slide it to the left. The city is over there. It's about just over 20 kilometers. Yeah, it's the north coast of Singapore. Straits between Singapore and Malaysia. So we'll be in international airspace for about 1 second. And then Malaysian airspace. That's the city of Singapore down there. Straits of Johor, that's what it's called. Johor. Running till we get above the clouds. Some turbulence. Yeah, they climb slowly, these A380s, when they're fully laden. It's a full flight. Builds up speed. Prevent an aerodynamic stall, otherwise. See the clouds there? Hey, Tully's going to turn left. We're well into our Malaysian airspace here.
Grand Budapest Hotel.
Some curry, there's some lentil stuff, Singapore sling and a glass of white wine. The first time I ever came to Mumbai was also, that was a stopover actually. Singapore Airlines from Singapore going to the UK. Plane stopped over in Mumbai. That was the first time. Last time I came in with Kingfisher. 6 years ago, that one, Kingfisher. The first time was with Air India. Namaste, Namaskar, Mumbai. Hey, we're in India, people.
Yes.
We have arrived in India. Second busiest airport in India after New Delhi. 42 million passengers last year. 42 million. It's a rise of 13% on the year before. So we'll catch up with the big boys fairly quickly. 42 million is not bad. Mumbai.
Welcome to Mumbai, ladies and gentlemen. You may use your mobile phones and tablets. Kindly remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign is turned off. When leaving the aircraft, please take care when opening the overhead compartment and check that you've not left anything behind on your seat and in your seat's pocket. It's been our pleasure serving you on this flight. Thank you for flying Singapore Airlines, a member of Star Alliance.
Yeah. Big wing, yeah. That's a good flight. 5 hours, we're on time. Scheduled to arrive at 9:45. That's about the time, actually. Oh, look at some of these planes, Indigo. I think they're the only profitable airline in India, Indigo. The market's at that stage where sort of lost lead. So just getting to the gate, pull up next to an Etihad A380. Alright, see you at the hotel.
Good afternoon, sir.